And I have an electromagnetic door lock. Now these come in two pieces, an electromagnet and an armature plate. Now, this electromagnet gets fixed to the door frame, and this goes on the door. Now when you connect this to power, which I shall do right now, there's a little red light that comes on. As you can see, I'm using 12 volts. This armature plate comes in contact with the electromagnet, and now they are inseparable. Like, I can't remove them. This particular model provides 280 kilograms of holding force, which is about 617 pounds. So that's pretty secure. Now, to release, disconnect the power, and boom, the plate comes off. Now, just to show that this is a magnet, I'm going to use it on these three metallic objects: a bolt, this paper clip, and a safety pin. The bolt came more or less, cutting power, and the objects fall down, except this little paperclip, which stayed magnetized, or safety pin, sorry. Now, the electromagnet does heat up a little bit as it is being used. I have dimmed the lights so that you can see my thermometer a little better here. So my room, if I aim somewhere else and I kind of look at it, it's 24 degrees centigrade, and that's about 76.2 degrees Fahrenheit. Now, if I come over here and I shine the laser on this part of the magnet, you can see some of these parts get a little warm. Yeah, as you can see, this part is 32.8 degrees centigrade, which is also 91 degrees Fahrenheit. So yeah, it does warm up quite a bit, although not so much that it's dangerous or anything like that. And if you think about it, I mean, this thing is basically a giant solenoid. There's electrical current running through it. Of course, it's going to get a little warm. Anyway, that pretty much brings us to the end of the video. I had wanted to do something crazy with this electromagnet, right? I had been hoping to suspend it from the ceiling, and then I could do a pull-up, and then the magnet would turn off, and then I would fall, but I'm not actually strong enough to do a pull-up, so that didn't work. But anyway, that is how electromagnetic door locks in the direct pull style work. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see y'all in the next video.